You're watching a video tutorial on how to set up the sound card assignments for the new Wave automation system. Windows 7 PCs require that you have a plug going into the output of your PC in order for you to be able to use the sound card assignments. Same with the input and the mic. So it will be necessary to plug something in. Obviously you're going to want to have audio going out to either your output for like another streaming computer, or you can have it looped back in into your input. There's many different variations for what you're going to need for your wiring, but it is required in order for you to utilize your sound cards in the new Wave automation system to have at least something plugged into these plugs. It could be a dummy plug that goes to nowhere. So in either case, once you have that plugged in, go ahead and go to the new Wave automation system. I'm going to go up to setup here and click on sound cards. The new Wave automation system has the ability to use up to three different sound cards. You can have a sound card assigned to the live play, a different one assigned to the automation, as well as a different one assigned to the queue. In this specific example, we have two sound cards that we can use for the play. We have the USB as well as the Realtek. By default, most computers will have a single sound card. So what you'll have to do is you'll have to either put another internal sound card, or you can even do what we're doing, is using a USB audio sound card that you just plug into the USB. In either case, in order for you to be able to use more than one sound card, you have to have at least more than one sound card on the PC. In this example, we have two, and what I'd like to do is actually assign the automation play to the USB audio. Now the reason I want to do that is because this will give me a little bit more flexibility in that I can be recording a live show in the background while the automation is playing the regular schedule. And so once we have this set up as the USB audio, so the automation play will be playing out this sound card while the live as well as the queue will be using the Realtek. When I want to record, since my Realtek has the ability to record and play back, I'm able to use it, either I can have audio going into the line in, or I can have audio going into the microphone, it doesn't matter. With this assigned though, I'm able to record the live play as well as the cue play, whatever I play from those screens. And this concludes the video tutorial for sound card assignments for the new Wave automation.